Well, whatever part this is, we're playing Until Dawn again.
That could be a lot of things.
Like, always.
None of them nice.
Quit it.
Nice.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Okay,
I've just
that's nice.
Been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Okay, that's nice.
Oh, we can do this!
This again? Okay.
Jessica!
Jessica!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Why would he be hiding there? Oh, okay, we're doing it. Dread, 6 hours until dawn.
Jesus. That's not good.
That's no really good. Okay. That's more accurate to say. Continue on forward. Yes. Board. I want my board. Yeah, look into that hole. I look at the man and the wolves. Wolves. Wow. No, he'll figure a way in. Figure out a way in. Okay, I know what I need now. Let's see, where to look, where to look. I say this one. Admin. I'm supposed to go this way. A camera? A broken camera. I guess we have to go this way. Or assume this way. But there's an open door right here. Clues. I remember that show. That was a good show. One of these guys actually tried to bite me. I'm going to report it to Dr. Bowen. Okay. I guess we go down here in the darkness. Now I have a knife. A knife. I'm not ready for anything. Reply immediately. Reporters and other snoopers to be kept away at all costs.
Gee, who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise?
You said paradise. Yeah, that sure is paradise. It's so not a paradise. It's just... Oh wow, that skeleton. Over here. Oh, it's a rat. Rat-a-tat. Is that even a word? Is there a previous room? I think there's a previous room. Well, looks like you gotta walk back. Skellington. Wait, then how else am I able to see the chair? So I did see a chair. But what about when I go over here? What was that loading? Did something just load up? Well, I'm never gonna find out anything about that chair because that's the only other room that's open. Just a lens flare. That obviously looks fake. Let's look at it.
Whoa. Is this what he was feeding them?
I'm just gonna keep away from that. I have a bad feeling about it. I don't think it's something good.
Well, this place just gets better and better.
A blanket. Yeah, that's menacing. Registration of death? What? A death certificate. Does it really exist? Oh, that doesn't look very nice. Is that a... Yep, it's a body.
Oh, fucking sick. That's what he's saying.
That was a lady. It was a lady. Now it's just a dead corpse that's been eaten. Put it in. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it off here. Well, I'm not gonna enter that door yet because it's the end of the video. Yeah. Zaylanuva, just forgot what part it was, but see you in the next part. We will continue from here. Goodbye.